Hello everyone, Dave here, and welcome to my next build. Today I am building the Imperial Guard Chimera from Warhammer 40K. This lovely armoured transport vehicle is used to transport the Imperial Guard to their destinations. What I am going to do is I am going to spray him off screen, build him, and then paint him off screen and show you this finished production below. I hope that you enjoy!
The Chimera is the most prolific and popular armoured transport used by the Imperial Guard. It's a rugged, versatile, easy to produce in huge numbers. For thousands of years, it's been accepted with the Chimera manages well above its weight in a firefight. The tank itself mounts a variety of punishing anti-personnel weapons, while passengers lay down additional fire from the space's top hatch and dragon mounted Alaska away. With its slab-like frontal armor, the Chimera is well suited to the so-called armored fist assault. Roaming forward with weathering fire, the Chimera shields its human armor long enough to gouge them directly into forward position, which they can breach enemy lines. Such squads lend speed and flexibility to the rigid formation of the Imperial Guard, and the impact of such armoured charges has won numerous victories for the Imperium of Man. Over the millennium, the Chimera has been employed in countless war zones, demonstrating its adaptability time and time again. High gain, security encrypted box arrays allow the Chimera to function as a mobile command bunker. Tanks and amphibious capabilities to permit transportation of guardsmen across supposedly impassable swamps of the rivers to strike at unguarded enemy flanks. The strategic value of Chimera was aptly demonstrated during the cleansing of the Lysis 4, in the face of an overwhelming crater offensive along the north bank of the river Firefly. Titanium General Hask abstained mounting three full companies of his finest jungle warriors into Chimera and had them forward along the river to provide flanking maneuver. Caught between Obsidian's heavy weapons emplacements and the shock assault of the armored spearhead rolling out of the river's churning waters, for all these reasons and many more, the Chimera is seen as the faithful workhorse of the Imperial Guard, equal to almost any strategic challenge, from convoy escort to brutal rigors of the most prolific battles. The Chimera APC is one of the finest weapons in the Imperial Guard commander's arsenal, and should never be underestimated. Chimera transports 12 guardsmen to the field of battle, allowing two extras. It can be equipped with either a multi-laser, a heavy flamer, or a bolt gun to its propeller. This replaces a standard bolt gun with a heavy flamer on it. For this model, I am choosing to go with the double bolt gun, well as equipping ability to be a mobile command vehicle, offering an unique experience for an officer in battle there, so he makes issue orders with a secure box array. I've also decided to equip the Chimera with a dozer blade, so not only can it pass through water, but sweep aside any fallen we First rank, fire! Second rank, fire!
as men, we are leaving! And that is the Chimera finally built. I decided to go for two. Yes, two bolt guns. As you can get them for free. As command vehicle, we obviously have the antenna and the communication array, the little commander on top. All the little ports, move and fire. Choose what they want to shoot. Back is open, so the guardsmen can get in and out as well. I decided to choose the dozer blade detection because, well, why the heck not? So, I hope that you enjoyed this video. As always, do feel free to comment, rate, and subscribe. Until the next one,
for the Empire!